There is an available event nearby. Shall we? is an available event nearby. Shall we? Do-over. the next objective. Happy to help.
Mehana Maikala. Ah, how oli, mai no ke ola. Ualohe paha oe no Maui. Maui a piki. Maui a ho'opaha I kala. Maui nui a iwa iwa. E ole o Maui. Piha pono ai ke ao. Ika mehana o kala.
Honolulu! Gathering place. This is where I live. Chomp things to show you. But we only have... Honolulu! Gathering place. This is where I live. Chomp things to show you. But we only have time for one race. So, how do you feel about going on a street art tour? Look at this building. It's like the town's welcoming you. You'll see a lot of them in town. All of them with its own style and meaning. Driving in the state capital. Crazy. Pay attention. An amazing mural on your right, too. Kamehameha's art. Two generations linked by Hawaiian culture. Beautiful. Jee-hoo. The race is getting crazy. Don't miss the next one. Abralono. That's him, with Kaikilani, the woman he loved. Hey, let's go check out the Waikiki Market. Check out these Hawaiian patterns. Celebrates the oceanic people and all of the great heritage and traveling across the great expanse. Made by my boy, another local, Corey Tong. Here we go again, the festival. I love what they've done here, another gathering place. So blessed to be with you on this journey. I'm not saying goodbye, but instead, ahui ho. We'll surely meet again. The island is not so big.
Towards a new playlist journey. Suggest an activity driver?
Oh. We'll be right back.
Ma'enahoa. My name is Keola Nakahiki Rokozo. You think you can remember that? Ah, easy, bro. No worries. You can just call me Keola. I was told that you needed someone to show you around. I'm more than happy to share a story or two along the way. Take some pictures of these places, yeah? No worries. I asked Motorfest to take some pics for you. Just cruise and enjoy the ride. The design on this van, that's the Kind style. He's a local street artist that always sets the mood for the sandy beach over there. Save the board. We'll catch some waves later on the North Shore. Get the biggest waves. For now, enjoy the landscape. Take a look at that island over there. That's Molokai. Ko Hawaii Pai Aina, or the Hawaiian Archipelago, was said to be pulled up by the magical hook of Maui. That's what my kupuna told me. You can believe it or not.
Good choice. Ready to go? The next playlist in our catalog tackles another key aspect of worldwide car culture, car customization. Here at Motorfest, every single car-related theme gets its screen time. To show you the right way to rethink an existing car design, Motorfest went the extra mile and got in touch with a real master craftsman. It'll all become clear once we get to the container. Walk, introduced by Mr. Kato himself.
e ha'i mo'olelo ana au ia oe. He ko'i ko'i kā mo'olelo. Pēlā e pili, ai ke kanaka I kono au a puni. E hui, koke aku no, kaua I ke hoa.
First pick. I couldn't resist. These wind turbines are inspiring. Hey, hell, oye, que hoa. Loretta, how you doing, my friend? Hui. Now you're here. Might be nice to learn a few words besides aloha. The top down on the convertible. Sunflowers everywhere. What a real weekend in the country. The island is dotted with crops everywhere. Sugarcane down south, bananas up north, and pineapples all in the middle. Another legend I used to hear. All that you see came to be thanks to the god Lono. Oh, don't miss that left turn. Lono is the one who brings balance with the wet seasons, making this land fertile. Poetry, but get some sad parts. Hold, shall we? Smile. Nice. So, when it rains, it's said that Lono is crying for the woman he lost, Kaikilani. Poetic, I told you. And all his tears make everything grow. I don't like bother you with too much. You are racing after all.